Assalamualaikum students, how are you all? This is your maths book, maths B class nursery. Now open book page number 17, number 10. Today we are going to learn how to write number 10. Use crayon, pencil to trace the number and try to write independently. This is 1. You have to trace it, and this is 0. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. This is your classwork, okay? You have to trace all these blocks and write number 10 here. Now, come to page number 18. Number 11. Trace the number with the help of crayon and count the cows, a set of 10 and 1. Color the one cow in red. You have to color this cow red color. Okay, now 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. This is 10, 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11. Count the number of cows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay? Number 11, 1, 1, 11. 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11. So now our book, the workbook, open book page number 20. This is your home task, number 10 and number 11. This is your homework, okay? I hope you understand today's lecture. Stay home, stay safe, Allah.